Throughout history, few are given the power to control the destiny of their fellow man. Tribal chieftains and powerful shamans, admirals and captains. Generals and statesmen.